reluctantly crouched at the starting line. Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank. Fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty, except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. He's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone in a time of need. Because he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and fighting and riding on his horse. He's going the distance.
Nervous?
A little bit nervous.
I don't blame you. You get ready to jump off an airplane. Who'd you come out here with?
I came out here with Roger and wife Pinky.
You're not jumping?
Oh, no. I'm
scared. Oh, come on. Well, maybe you'll change your mind when you see the video. You can talk her into it after you jump. Roger, how you know this guy, man?
We worked together in Kuwait.
Cool, man. Very cool. So you just said, hey, man, come on out.
Yeah.
I'm going to start jumping again.
He's jumping every day.
Oh, yeah. Nice. Well, hey, how high are we going to be jumping from?
What's that?
How high are we jumping from today?
14,000 feet.
Dude, that's pretty high. You're nuts. Yeah, it's pretty crazy, man. How fast are we falling?
I have no idea. Pretty fast.
About 120 miles an hour. The harder you are, the faster we'll go.
Okay.
Cool, man. And how high are you going to pull the parachute?
6,000.
How are you going to know when we're at 6,000 feet? You're just going to guess? Okay, that's where we go.
6,000 feet.
Sweet, man. What? You guys, anything to say to him before he goes?
Good luck.
Yeah.
How about you? Anything to say to them? Anybody back at home before we go?
What's that?
Anything to say to them or anybody back at home before we go?
Time, the green light flashes, the
sounds good,
go
man.
Up,
we'll see you up in the plane first, all right?
And burning,
cool.
They yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank. Fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. Arena is empty, except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. He's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone in a time of need. Because he's racing and
assail him, impale him with monster truck force. In his mind, he's still driving, still making the grade. She's hoping in time that her memories will fade. Cause he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and fighting and running.
Hey, Arnie, how you feeling, man?
No, not scared yet. Maybe another 8,000 feet.
Dennis looks scared.
That's not good.
You should be.
That's not good, dude.
Well, dude, we're just over 6. What are you doing at McCree Ball at 6,000 feet?
Poland,
there you go. You gotta remember because Dennis forgets sometimes. Right on, man. We'll see if we get up there. Alright.
Thank you.
heart is aglow. Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place. Someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful.
Strapped to Dennis.
Falling out, I guess.
Yeah. Being loose for me.
Dude, good job, man. So you can come back and do some more, you think?
Take your goggles off.
No, that's not the right answer. You got to talk her into it. Right on, man. Well, hey, thanks a lot for coming up to Skydive Spaceland. Hey, what number are you going to tell everybody to call when they want to skydive? Sweet. We'll see you next time, all right?
Cool. In this town, you're out of luck. And the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place. Someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful